1-0 to Al Nassr, the lead in their second home match of the season.
I think with the reverse pass into him, he knows.